Hi, it's Ken Davis, president and founder of Advantage Certified. Today I'm featuring a 2009 BMW R1200 GS. This is their most popular motorcycle. I own one of these myself. They're great machines. They do everything really well. It's their big enduro. You can drive it on the highway. You can go cross country with it, and you can also take it off road. It's just a great, great machine. The seating position is awesome. It's very comfortable for long distance riding. Great wind protection. It's why it's their most popular bike. This is a really unique example. This is a 2009, but it only has 3,940 miles as we speak. So it's very low mileage. I bought it directly from its original owner. I got all the original books, the spare keys, all that came with it. This is a well-equipped machine, as you can see. The factory options, it has the ABS tube braking, the heated hand grips, the hand guards, hand protectors. It has the chrome exhaust system. This has the factory low seat. So if you're an inseam challenge, this makes it a little easier to use this bike. And then in addition to that, it has both the upper and lower crash bars from Hepco Becker. And those actually have places on the upper bars to mount running lights. If you want to add a set of running lights, you won't need a separate light bar for that. And it has the big Touratech metal cases. These are awesome. These are huge. They hold a lot of stuff. And, it's great for long distance touring. They're watertight. Everything about them is awesome. There's also a tank bag that's not pictured on the bike right now. We have it. I'll put it on for some of the photos. So there's a tank bag that goes with it, and that's it. It is in really nice shape. On a 1 to 10 scale, it's a 9. I won't give it a perfect 10 because the original owner had his key on a key ring, and when people leave the rest of the key ring there, sometimes it makes a couple little scuff marks on the triple clamp. We'll try to capture those in a picture. And there's a couple of very small scuff marks on the left cylinder case. I don't know whether he caught it with his boot or what, but it looks like he put a little touch-up paint on them. We'll try to capture that in a picture as well. But they're very minor. The bike's very nice. The tires are in great shape. I verified the 600-mile service was done by the selling dealer. And so that's the bike. It's just a clean, nice example with good options. Got the big fancy bags. This would cost you well over $1,000 just for the bags, plus it's got the tank bag and the protection bars and everything else that goes with it. Great bike, great price. We ship all over the United States. I'd love to talk to you personally, so give me a call, and thanks a lot for taking the time. Have a nice day.